Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're doing the movement challenge, but you start off by crouch walking, where you go to kill, you go to normal walking only, and then get another kill, sprinting only. So you start off crouch, you get a kill, for example, then you can only start going like that, get another kill, you can start sprinting, and then after that, you finish the challenge. So on and so forth. I'm gonna start off by landing at Rooney Labs, I think. Start off the challenge. So you get pretty much get five kills to win the challenge, I think. Kind of. You'll get it. Let's see, going over to Looney. I feel like this is definitely 100% my favorite place to land. Here, and then Frenzy, and the little place that you can make, you can put like 100 gas cans on a car, then drive into buildings, and then spray you with the gas cans, blow it up. It's just located just up there, if you guys were wondering. Okay, starting the challenge now. Okay, starting off the challenge by just crouch walking. Pretty difficult to kill that kid. See if I can try and hopefully get a little kill now. Dead. Okay, now I can only walk now. Let's see if we can get a couple more kills. If we can find the kids. Okay. Sounds like there's a little bit of shooting over here. Really got the ammo for any fights right now, but I guess we can give it a go. Getting away there on full HP. Now we can jump, by the way, guys. Okay guys, now we can normal walk, but we can also jump. It's gonna come pretty handy, I think. Need some ammo. Oh, keep coming up. Might have to kill this kid with my pistol here. Oh, that kid, that boulder scared me so much. Come on, a little bit of ammo. Okay, there's some kids over here. Whoop. That was a complete accident. what they are right now. Go for these kids. A little bit of ice to help with some movement. Dead. Okay, now I can slide. Do all that stuff and slide now. Okay. That's the other kid that was shooting at me. Just wondering how that kid had no AR ammo. Okay. Gonna go for that. Oh, I need to get the storm, but I've got no AR ammo. Okay, so now I can. I've done crouch walking, I've done normal walking, I've done walking and jumping, and now I have to do. Get a, next, after this kill, I will be able to fully sprint, and then after that, mantle, and then all we have to do is get the win. Thank you guys for staying tuned and watching this challenge. Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Zone is not too far away, a little bit. Okay, on mats. Sounds like there's some kids up here. Really need that AR ammo, so I'm gonna have to go for these kids. And by the way, doing that little sprint to get the slide started. Oh. Sorry, guys. That should not have happened. I can't get up there. Can't mantle yet. I thought I saw a kid around here somewhere. Up here maybe? I think it was a red Chrisabella or something. Hey, I am a voice. Yes, more armor. Yes, more armor. More armor. Okay, back to being okay. Oh! Aerial is, let's go. That's gonna help. Might try and pick up both of these kills. Don't tell me that kid ran. That was close, floppers. Flopper, flopper, flopper. Now I can sprint, by the way, guys. Keep you updated. So now I just gotta get the win. Okay. Drop both of those. Alright. That was a close one. Have some of those apples and bananas. By the way, I found this challenge off another streamer's channel. Sorry, not copying, kind of, not copying, but like, I got the idea of it. Okay. One more kill and I can do everything. I just can't mantle right now. Any kids around me? Nope. Oh, sorry. Good old woman. Rushing reload, okay. I can still use other items and movement as well, guys. So. Nice little AR in there. Couple minis. Oh yeah, I got redeploy. Hopefully there's some kids up here that I can kill. I haven't got the best health that I can get, but I mean, it's not the worst thing. Doing this challenge was so hard because you had to keep telling yourself, don't mantle, don't mantle, or don't sprint, don't move, you know? In this bush? No, okay. I definitely thought there was a kid over here, but okay. Fair enough, I must have been wrong. Happens sometimes. Yeah, there had to have been a kid over here. That's a chicken. Okay, a bit weird, but anyway. I've only got. I've done three, yeah, we'll take that. What? About this one. Got four, I'll take it. Purple thunder. Yep. Jellyfish. How good would it be if I get this win? Need two more kills. Nine people left. Loving the new skin. Pretty fire. Sucks that I can't get in that box because I can't mantle. Well, I can get in the box, but it takes longer. Alright, to get ready for endgame, switch to that mantle. Did I tag anybody? Yeah, right here. Okay, now I can mantle. Now I just have to get the win. Just that win now. Four people left. Alrighty guys, I'm trying to do this. This is my first game trying to do this. So let's see if we can get the win. I got pretty lucky at the start. My loot's not too bad. Probably some kids over there. wait the 20 seconds for next time. Should I go in the double hammer class? What do you guys reckon? DMR or double hammer? Shooting that way. Ping someone. Chat.
How many got one or two?
Two, please. Okay, chat, let's go for this hammer. Two kids left. Somebody come and get it. Tagged him 75. Whoa. Another 75. What's up? Another big lady though. Mini. Pinged him. Dead. 1v1. Guys, it's 1v1, guys. I'm saying this counts even if I don't win. Oof. Challenge complete and either a first or second place. That is pretty good. Cannot ask for much better.
We cut yours a bit, Bob. Enchilada.
Second place. Thank you guys for staying in and watching. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button.